Ouch! Damn it. Where the hell am I? You're a real person. Hey, you're the guy that lives across from me.
Yeah, my name's Henry.
I'm Richard Braintree, from 207. What the hell's happened to us? That hole in this freaky world. But if you're here too, then there must be something wrong with the whole apartment building. That must explain what happened to that other guy, too.
What other guy?
The guy who lived in 302 before you. A journalist. He disappeared one day. He got pretty crazy towards the end. Shut himself up in his room and wouldn't come out. Anyway, I'm getting the hell out of here. You should too, if you know what's good for you.
Wait. Watch out for that kid.
Thank you.
The kid he was talking about? You live in that apartment too, huh? Say, you look a lot like a little punk that I once caught sneaking around there. Do you know something about what's going on? Hey, hey you! Stop!
Thank you. Thank you. Looks like another one, Captain. Got 1-1-2-1. It's on his head. It's just like that case from 10 years ago. Yeah, that Walter Sullivan case. But Sullivan's dead. They even got the body. Must be some crazy copy.